Hello there. I got a tip that Odin, his spear, is up here. I'm in Norway. I'm gonna guess this is it. So we're gonna. Yeah, that's Odin's spear right there. So we're gonna head up that way. Alright, so just this episode is gonna be me going and grabbing Odin's spear. Let's go get it. Wow, that's so far. Can I take a boat up there, maybe? I think I can. Is that my boat? Here's my boat. Is this my boat? Where the heck's my boat? Yeah, this is my boat. Okay. Hey, man.
To the waves!
Is this the right way to go? Yeah, okay. Alright, so let's go grab.
Let the sail out!
Let's see if we can go get Odin's spear, guys. Get a tip from a friend, you all might know him. His name is Tigressive. And he knows everything about every video game ever. So. Well, I should have hit rocks there. Keep on keeping on up here. Get that out of here. Remember, this is where we did endgame stuff up here. In the main story. Anyway. I was freezing with my brother. I'm gonna go around the outside of this, I think. Get Odin's spear. This is a little exciting. This is a god weapon right here. He was also convinced that Mjolnir's out here somewhere, but I really think that Mjolnir is more of a quest. I think you have to get the armor, Thor's armor, before you get the hammer. So we'll just get the spear for now, and I'll kind of do a little more research onto Mjolnir. Now I'm just gonna have to learn a cheat on how to dupe weapons, and it'll be good to go, right? So remember, this is the northern part of Norway, where you go for the end part of the game. If you haven't done the end part of the game, I'm only saying this to the people who watched my complete video series that I've done over the course of this last year. So don't tell me any spoilers, because I didn't really spoiler it for you. I just, it's just in this area where you do it at the end of it. But if you want to see it, make sure to subscribe, like the video, and go check out the series.
Bring the sail in!
Sail neither!
There we go. Let's go find this here spear. So I don't know exactly where it is, but I just know it's this way. So we will find it. Oh, Great Odin spear. He's gonna be really proud of me for this. He's gonna be so proud. See, that's the man cave. Not the man cave, the main cave. You got polar bears and crap out there? Crazy. Find this. I don't know how long this video will be, but we will find this. Okay. I think it's a cave. I think. Or is it in there? Is it in there? Whoever this person is, Crash Gill, you're the real superhero, it's done.
Gungnir, is it you?
What the heck is this?
We did it. We got
freaking Odin's spear. So it's right there, guys. It is right here. It's called Gunhealer. So bingo, that's the video. We got Odin's spear. So next. We need to go back to... Can I get up this way? Oh, where would I... Okay, Atlas. Okay, Ireland. So, there we go, guys. We got Odin's spear. If you guys have any questions of where that is exactly again, or you're mad at me because I said it was endgame stuff, let me know below. Because then you can get this amazing piece of weaponry. Whoa. So yeah, thanks guys for hanging out. We'll be back with more Dublin, Ireland stuff. And until next time, take care of yourselves and each other.